Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, you are welcome. Today, please subscribe to this channel for those that are new. We are in a secret place here that is very beautiful. Wow. This is Kenya for you. Ah, there are many more places here. Come and see. Come and see. No, look at those shops with curios. These are called curios, aren't they? They're what?
Volcano curio shop.
Volcano? Oh, well, volcano curio shop. Let me tell you where to come when you come to Kenya, guys. When you come to Kenya, you're gonna visit this place called the Volcano Curio Shop. It's on Maimahio Road,
yeah.
On your way to Naivasha. It's on your way to Naivasha. And what's your name?
Charles.
Charles, yeah. Do you mind? This is my YouTube channel.
Okay.
People can know that you're here and they'll come and visit you and maybe purchase these things. So what do you sell here? Can you take me around?
Yeah.
Oh, Charles is willing to take me around his shop. Let's get in.
Yeah, welcome.
Wow, thank you. Beautiful.
Here we have the elephants.
Oh, these are the elephants.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
We have the necklaces.
Uh-huh. The necklaces. These are Maasai necklaces.
Yeah, Maasai necklaces.
But it doesn't mean it's only Maasai's that can wear them.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It's for everybody.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Let me see. All animals are here. The animals of Kenya. Guys, look at the giraffes. Look at the giraffes. Let me show you the giraffes. Let me show them. Let me zoom. These are carvings anyway. So, carvings. And Charles is telling me that he sells this here. So, this is the name of the place is
Volcano
Curio Shop on Maimahio. And this is where you're going to fight Charles when you come. Charles, we'll sort you out here.
What did I drop?
Okay, so I want to show you what Charles sells here. So guys, make sure that you visit Charles when you come to Kenya and when you come to Maimahio Road on your way to Naivasha. You're gonna get all these carvings here. Wow, beautiful. So what do you call these? These are masks, yeah, like this.
Yeah, that's a kissing mask.
A what?
Kissing mask.
Kissing?
Yeah.
Because it is kissing who?
Yep, like this one.
Uh-huh.
We have Papa and Mama.
Oh, Papa and Mama.
Yeah.
And they are kissing.
Yeah, they are kissing.
Oh, that's what why it is the kissing mask.
Yeah, kissing mask.
And the one with the animals there?
Also.
Oh, but I don't see the giraffes. Giraffes are also kissing.
Yeah.
Oh. Kissing masks,
yeah.
Even when it comes to giraffes. Oh my god. Okay.
So we have the sandals.
The sandals are there.
Maasai sandals.
Yes, you will not walk with shoes that are pinching you guys. You'll need to buy those sandals there. Uh-huh. What else do we have here?
Also, we have the bookends. These are the bookends.
Bookends?
Yeah.
Bookends is what? Oh. It's a, oh.
When you are reading like a book.
Yes.
When you reach. When you reach somewhere,
yes,
you have to put it on that page.
That makes like a bookmark.
Yeah, next time you come, you continue.
Oh, look at that, guys. You understand it is for acting like a bookmark. So when you're reading a book, you get to a certain point and you want to place it there first and maybe do something. Okay.
Also, we have an antique mask.
Antique masks?
Yeah.
Oh, here they are.
They are very old.
They are very old?
Yeah.
Oh, because they're antique. Eh?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Now, when I buy that, it is just going to be a decoration in the house or what?
Yeah.
Okay.
Also, we have the carpet, sheepskin.
Sheepskin carpets.
Yeah.
Those are like wool. Is it wool from the sheep?
Yeah.
Sheep that has been slaughtered?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, very nice. By the way, I would want to buy one for my dashboard. Does it act for a cover for the dashboard?
Yeah, it's very nice.
Ah.
Yeah.
But the price must be tourist price, isn't it?
No.
Me, I'm local.
Yeah.
I'm from here.
It's negotiable price.
How much is that?
Like this one I give for 3,500.
Oh, a it's expensive. No, it's not very expensive because it's very nice and it sits nicely on the dashboard.
And well treated.
Treated, it doesn't smell.
Yeah. But you can say your price is not a fixed price.
My price, 1500.
That is too.
No, I'm interviewing Charles here. Come and see. He's selling me this. This dashboard, you know, my dashboard is aging. Look at that.
Can be used as a carpet?
Yeah.
Also as a rug, eh? Yeah. A rug, yeah. And also on the sofa. You can place it on the sofa.
Yeah.
So guys,
even
look at
when
that.
You are sleeping, you can put it on the pillow.
Ah, they are not worms. What do you call them? Not worms. Those insects, they are not there?
No, it's well treated.
With what?
With soap.
Yeah. It's very beautiful and it comes only in white.
Yeah.
It's not recording, but you still take
it.
You can even record. You can even record. Okay. Kama haijaoshwa. Let me show you the one that is not washed. What is it called?
Sheepskin
that is not washed. Oh, it's here.
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's this dirty. Let me show you guys. It looks, I can't imagine it can be washed and get this white. Look at it. Unwashed sheepskin. Eh? There you are. That's how it looks, guys. You can't believe it is gonna be clean. Wow, I like them. Now when it is washed and ready to be used, that's how it looks. Very nice. Oh my God. So these are drums. You didn't tell me about these.
These are drums.
Like in the church?
No, like for praying.
For decoration?
You can use it in church.
Okay.
And also we have the Maasai blankets.
The Maasai blankets. Very popular, guys. When you come to Kenya, you have to buy the Maasai blankets. There they are. Very nice. And then now the hats are not local. The hats are just because of the sun. Eh?
Yeah.
Okay, what else do you have here?
The safari hats.
The safari hats are there. The safari hats. And things like the shield. You want to take a soda? This is soda for sale?
Yeah.
Koi, you wanna take a soda? I wanna buy you a soda. You wanna take?
Yes.
But tell me about this one first. I'm giving you 1500.
1500 is
because I'm local. Because I'm local. Hold this camera for me and make sure you see me. Make sure you see me.
Yeah.
So this is what I'm buying from Charles for my car dashboard. We are gonna test it with you if you agree.
Yeah, no problem.
Are they all one size?
Yeah. But if you like big, there's another one.
A smaller one or a bigger one? Different size. Something that will fit on the dash. Does it slide? So when I place it, you're going to fix it for me?
Yeah.
Okay then, can we try this or what do you suggest?
We can
try it.
We can try, no problem.
Let me hold the camera as you try for me. We are going to try this and you're going to come with a second one so that if it doesn't fit. If it doesn't fit. Hi girl, how are you? How are you faring? Oh, you look hot. Let me buy this thing first, but I can buy you a soda in the meantime. You can give her a soda. You don't want a soda?
No, we were talking.
Oh, today a gari hapa. Okay. So guys, this is my Mahiu Road and this is the Diftibari viewpoint, as you can see. As you can see, guys, very nice terrain. Look, let me zoom. You see vehicles from a distance coming down. Vehicles coming down from very far there. And touristic vehicles here. Wow. This is hot. So we've fallen in love with this volcano curio shop here. volcano curio shop, make sure that you visit this place when you come to Kenya as a tourist or as a guest or as a visitor or as a traveler. Volcano curio shop, it's at the Rift Valley viewpoint. And I'm revealing secret reveal. My videographer, she was keeping her face hidden, but here she shows it all. Wow, she's only remaining with telling us. The guests are leaving. So I'm gonna bring my car here. Let me bring. For my car, you want to see whether it's going to fit. You want to cut?
Yeah.
You have to cut?
Lazima?
Eh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Lakini hatu jaskizana bei.
Hata hatu jaskizana.
Eh?
Yeah, to cut tanishe.
Yeah?
I don't think you should have it cut. You know?
Because I can use it in the house also.
I also think you should use it at home in your house, because when you put it here,
yes,
it's even going to interfere with
the
whatever you're doing.
Yeah, it's too white.
Okay.
So I can cut it maybe later.
It's going to reflect on the...
Yeah, it's reflecting. Yeah, it's reflecting. Oh my God, I understand that I cannot have that fixed. You see, hata haigefika mwisho.
Ikikatanishwa,
kuna
idea, hata hakuna piece inabakia. Unaona ukikatanisha na katikati, huwa inatoshea.
If I buy it, I'll just go with it the way it is, because okay. I can use it in the house, because she tells me it'll reflect. Itanichoma macho nikidrive.
Okay.
So, ebu ichukue kwanza tusikizane. So, we're gonna get... Okay, then... Umekubali pesa yangu? Mimi ni wa Kenya, mimi ni wa Kenya, mimi nitakuletea tourist. So unaona hii video,
yeah.
Unaonekana mpaka Ulaya. So and now curio shop, you should even, what do you call it? You should even give me a welcome gift. Sababu nime, because, but I don't want to bring you down in business. I'm here to promote you.
Okay.
But then you should know that I'm from Kenya.
Okay.
I'm promoting your shop. And that's why I'm showing you guys whatever he sells here. Now, these are not washed, the brown ones.
That is washed. This is black.
It's black?
Yeah, black in color.
It's washed?
Yeah.
Maybe this cannot reflect on my car. Ama? But it is not as fluffy as the white. Eh? Why is this not as fluffy as the white?
It needs wash.
Oh, it needs what?
Haijachanwa.
Oh, because I'm thinking video, I'm saying it reflect niki drive. Maybe a black one would be better. Oh, but white looks very nice. Oh my God. Oh, that one doesn't look as bad. Bad ijachano. Oh. Huh? Lakini white si inakaa poa. Hey, hey. White kila mtu anapenda. White looks good.
Sasa hindi imechanga.
Oh, gari yangu inataka kuzima. Hini isuti kwa. Hii diyo imechanwa. Nako ni kadogo. Ni kadogo sana. Ebu tuwekele ya haka vile kako. Tuone. Without cutting. Let's try and see this smaller one. Whether it will fit on the dashboard. Fungua tu. He's trying to fit it on the dashboard. Oh. Kumbe haiwezi fika huku eh?
Haiwezi kufika huku.
Oh. Lakini ita slide.
Ah,
easy. Imestick. Kweli.
No, unaona ikiingia hapa? Eh. Ikiingia hapa kwa covid screen. Haiwezi kwa slide.
Hebu toa hiyo kamba, hiyo kakamba. That is how it fits on my car. Sasa hii nayo. Yeah, and this one will not reflect. Uniambia about hiyo dogo ni how much?
Nenda kuuzia 22.
Sasa hata unasema 22 na hata hii nilikuwa nimekupea 15.
Yeah.
How can you say that? You don't want... Hapana, tulikuwa tusikizane. Na kusikizana ni kupromote duka yako.
Yeah.
Hey. It doesn't look very nice, but I wouldn't mind it. Haijafika mwisho. Mimi nashangaa. Look at this. This looks nice.
How's the goat skin?
It's for goat.
Because that is for? Sheep.
Sheep.
So which is best for dashboard? This one. This one, eh? Nayo ita slide.
Ah,
ebu tujaribu basi. Tunajaribu na tujaskizana mabei. I'm still buying something for this dashboard.
Why?
Because it is refracting. Why it is refracting?
Buy a new kit at home.
For the house I'll buy another one. But for my dashboard. My dashboard fungua to try. My dashboard is leaning. It needs that. Something that will always be there. So Nabiwa, that is for the sheep. The other one was for the goat. So they are trying that one on the car, on the dashboard. Because the other one ilikuwa inakaa kwa side. Sabaya. I'm being told time off. No, hiyo haiwezi. Pia ni kukata. Oh my God. So sina bahati sababu hiyo audio inakaa smart na sasa haiingiani. Wacha basi nitanunua tu the white one. Maybe the white one dio tu nita end up kununua. But niambie bei ya mwisho on the white one.
The white one ya 25.
Mwisho kabisa yu ya siku ya 15.
Yes.
25,
right?
Eh?
Ile kemi kwa wanga kinaweka, ila kwa wanga expensive.
Oh, I understand. Basi wacha niongeze pesa. Sinapita tu hapa.
Eh?
Tunafika hapa kwa church. Ita kachachika dogo.
Kulia tu saizi upromote.
Hata mimi na wapromote by this video, by the way. It's going to be on YouTube. Mkitaka ni wapatie YouTube channel yangu.
Yeah.
Never Age TV.
Okay.
Utakubuka?
Sindio.
Never Age TV.
Okay.
At, yes. Musubscribe.
Yeah. Lazima.
Mm. Musubscribe diyo nini.
Wanagela hivyo? Fanya ya video pass.
Ni dramu F15, ni edi mwe koyo, dramu F15.
Yeah.
Ni, edi akadi mwe F15 na ni promote duka ya anyu. Eko, adi maritoko marimagoro na ya.
Katri, kauni ya molo ole, utaki na magala malala.
Eko na kide makano anyu, kutora ngoro hau. Na ni tutu teiza na ya, katorora. Put, put. Weka kwa put. Sawa. Hii site ingine. So guys, I've managed to purchase that what is this supposed to be called?
It's a rug.
It's a rug. And people are selling what are they selling? Maize. See, yeah, let me set him. Acha nikupatie nishikie hii. Hapo. Nishikie hapo.
I'm
buying
it
for 15
minutes. Mm-hmm.
What's the number? Hi. Hata hujasema jina yako.
Yeah, my name is David.
You are
David.
Here in the curio shop?
And you are welcome to the Volcano Curio Shop.
They are coming, they are coming. You guys, you come. You come and promote David.
Yeah.
You come and promote David. He has very beautiful stuff over here.
Yes, David.
Mama Soko, Mama Soko, Mama.
Mama Soko. I'm paying for my rug. I've just promoted David, guys. And I'm now sending the money to David. Yeah, Joshua Jerry. So guys, welcome to this curio shop and the Rift Valley viewpoint here at lunch. This is where you can buy nice curios.
And enjoy very beautiful views of the Rift Valley. It's called Viewpoint. It's called Viewpoint. Yes, Great Rift Valley Viewpoint. Hata wewe hujasema jina yako.
Joshua.
Nimeiona hapa lakini huko umeniambia. Hiyo na mdosi hii ya.
Mimi ndiye Volcano.
Radio Volcano. Yeah. We'll be coming. Tutakuwa tunakuletea watu. Na wale wataona hii video.
Yeah.
Wakuje from Never Age TV. You give them a discount.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Okay. So guys, that's the end of this video. Please subscribe to this channel and we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.